2 News is following the latest developments on a couple of overnight fires in Tulsa. One at a house near 17th and Sheridan around 4 o'clock this morning. They aren't sure yet what caused this fire. Crews say the fire itself wasn't difficult to put out, but they did have a tough time getting around inside because of all the stuff in the house. The man living in the home ran next door to call for help. He wasn't hurt.